Welcome to my channel. So in today's video, we are going to be talking about spirituality and the benefits of being connected to your creator, the benefits of being spiritually connected to your creator. A lot of people and don't know God. A lot of people do not know who they truly are. A lot of people find it so hard to connect where they truly belong because they really do not know. So in today's video, I am going to be talking about how to take away negativity from your home, from your business, how to remove negative energy. Negative energy and negativity can stop you from being blessed by your God, can stop your blessing from manifesting in your life. Negative energy bring failure, disappointments. A lot of people don't know who and where negative energy lies. Some people don't even know that it is a close family member. Your close family member can be a negative energy. Your friends, your colleagues, where you do your business, there are negative energy. Around your environment, there can be negative energy that possess from your where you live in the environment, and then it possesses into your home. So you never know where negative energy is coming from. To be honest, negative energy stop blessings from God. Negative energy will stop every goodness, what God has promised that you will achieve on this earth. With negative energy, it can stop it. Negative energy puts blockage between your success. Negative energy injures prosperity. Negative energy even possess sickness and diseases. It brings everything that is of the Satan, everything that is from the pit of hell. But when you know your God, when you know Yemoya, when you know the goddess of the sea, when you know your Orisha, when you know who you serve, Eledumare, God Almighty, and you know how to, you know, you are highly spiritual. Everybody have a gift in them. But if there are negative people around you, or negative energy around you, negative vibes around you, you can never ever prosper. You cannot even discover your gifts. Where do you belong? Have you found out where you belong? Do you know now why your prayers has not been answered? What is stopping your prayers from being answered? You have prayed so much. You have done everything the prophets, the priests, the servant of the goddess have told you to do, but still you are still. It is because you have not done cleansing of taking out every negativity. Because if there is negative around you, anything positive, anything good will not come to your life. There are people in your life that need blocking, that can open door for you. There are people in your life that you need to block. physically and spiritual, before your door will start to open. So people will say, oh, try to know who you are. Try to know who is your God. The first step you should do if you are embracing your God is to do cleansing. The first step you should do if you are accepting your God is to do cleansing. If you don't do cleansing, your prayers and what God has for you will not come to pass. So in today's video, I am going to be showing you how to take away negativity from your home and bring good luck, prosperity, long life, enjoyment, success, happiness, joy, peace in your life and in the life of your family. We have here salts. Don't forget, use a white plate. And we have here lemon. Please, lemon, not lime. Lemon. Use a lemon. So the next thing, you can see that I put my incense on to purify the environment. But you can leave that. You can leave that. Because I'm doing a walk here. You can leave that. But grab a salt and a lemon. Please do not do this prayer when you are menstruating. Do not do it. And if you have any candle, white or colorful candle, put it on. And then you pray. You take the lemon and the salt. And you begin to pray. Whatever. Pray inside this lemon. Any kind of negativity. Any kind of problem you are passing through. Any kind of things you are passing through. You pray it. Pray it. Pray against it. That whatever you're passing through, pray against it. Because this lemon and this salt, we absorbed and we take away all the negativity. I prayed. I just finished praying in my mind, in my heart. But let me pray with you. The creator of heaven and earth, you created all those things and you know what it means to have them in this life, to have them on earth. It is not only to cook or to spice up food, but you did it for a spiritual purpose. Lord Almighty, every negativity in my home, every negativity in my life, every bad energy, let it be consumed and let it go out from my home. Let it go out from my business. Let it go out from my children's life. Let it go out from my family. Let it go out in every area of my life. Let it go out. From today, there shall be positivity. There shall be good luck. There shall be signs and wonders in our life, in our home, in everything we do. Amen. 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 He said. So you will take the lemon and then you will cut it in the middle. And the next thing you would do, you cut it into two, you grab the salt, and you press it inside. Grab the other one, put the salt. As you're doing this, you'll be praying. As the lemon is taking the salt, your life from today will never be the same. Every negative energy and spirit bad luck shall go with this lemon and the salt. From today, your life will taste, will be tasty. Then you put it together like this. When you put it together like this, you can put it under your bed, under your sofa, under your mats, in the entrance of your house. Put it any corner you feel that nobody will see it. No children will go there and play with it. You put it there, and then in 24 hours, you go and you take it. Please do not put it in your dustbin, in your waste bin, in your house. Take it with a nylon or a hand shoe, that's hand glove. You take it out of your house, put it inside a sack or a nylon bag, go and throw it out of your house. Throw it far away from your house. Throw it in any dustbin that is far from your house. And then when you throw it, do not look back. Start coming back home. Until you enter your house, lock your door, do not look back. And as you do this, negativity is out of your life. And from today, you shall begin to see the signs and the blessings of God in your life. Amen. I'm going to